I mean, I think the changes in our space are the ones that we're actually leading. You know, being the leader in global digital on-demand streaming music, you know, we're really helping pave the way of where this industry is going. So, you know, being ready for it for us is making sure that we've got a solid infrastructure, a compelling offering for consumers, and also staying ahead of the trends in terms of where consumers are looking for the next source of music and where they want to enjoy the listening. So for us, that really means mobile, and that's a lot of the things we talked about this morning is really, you know, mobile is the future, and even what that means in a world of mobile first and markets that won't even listen to content or engage with content and on the desktop and go straight to mobile. So that's really what we're focused on. The biggest differences are actually the approach. The trends are the thing that is similar across the world, and the trends are really around social and around content, and understanding how to connect those two. So we know that people like to be connected. We know that people are definitely more social and using platforms to be more social, and they're expressing their voices through content across those platforms. And that's one of the things that we're seeing at Spotify is really understanding how people are taking content, and in our case, music, and sharing that across these platforms globally through their networks and also through different devices and platforms like mobile. So that's really what we're seeing, and seeing how companies are changing their strategies around that is going to be an interesting thing to follow in the year ahead. The first impression of DMEXCO has been overwhelming in terms of just the sheer size of this event. You know, there's very few venues in the world where you take this industry, this global industry, and put 20,000 plus people together to talk about the industry and also make connections. So for us, it's been hugely valuable. We're a very small company, but to be able to participate in this conference and to see the overwhelming response and enthusiasm that people have towards our brand and our products, it's been very exciting, and I'm certain that we'll be spending many more years ahead working with DMEXCO and attending the conference.